Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Reacting To. My name is Jacob Restituto. I'm a musician from Northport, New York, and today, by request, we're going to be reacting to the Jonas Brothers off the new album, their song called Only Human. All right, let's see what we got. Let's see. That was cool. Right off the bat, it sounded like it was a sample that kept starting over three times. Da-da-da-da, da-da-da-da. And it sounded like every time it started, kind of like was the volume was lower on the first note, so it kind of jumped up on the second. It was pretty cool. Nice chords. Sounds like horns are going on in the background, or not in the background, but panned left and right, giving this like kind of swelly, almost, I want to say tropical sound to it. Oh yeah. Now the steel drum coming in, totally giving it its tropical. I feel like I'm in Jamaica again. Another thing that makes this sound very tropical is the syncopation. Jamaican music, or Rastafari music in particular, they emphasize the and of everything. So for example, American pop music and most pop music up here in the north is like, you emphasize the downbeat. So 1, 2, 3, 4, or if you like, bum, 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 right? But now Rastafarian music and Jamaican music and that whole genre of music emphasizes the and. So instead of it being bum, 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 it's so it's on the and. 1, 2, 3, 4, and. Sweet echo on the voice right there. It's closing time, so leave with me again. Yeah. You got all my love to spend. Oh, let's find a place where happiness begins. We're gonna dance in my living room, slave to the way you move. Hurts when I'm leaving you. Just dance in the living room, love with an attitude, drunk to an 80s groove. It's cool that the steel drum is playing the melody with the vocals right there, kind of fattening it up. It's got a crazy falsetto or head voice. I don't know what you really consider it, because it's pretty powerful. And usually a falsetto isn't as powerful, it's usually more airy. Oh baby, can't fool me. Nobody's got other plans. So stop pretending you're shy. Just come on and dance, 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 dance. Oh, really like the snare roll. Sounds like a vocal synth, like where they chopped up a vocal and then pitched it. Nice, that was cool. They cut everything out, which is a nice transition. Kind of just a hard stop, and then the vocals come in. Only getting up to close the blinds. Right there, he was in that last part right before this transition. He was the vocals were doubled, an octave high and an octave low, to fatten them up, kind of emphasize it. Can you hear that the vocals are doubled here? There's one pan slightly to the right and one pan slightly to the left. Fatten them up. Usually happens in pop in the choruses. Stop pretending you're shy. Just come on and dance. Now now that we've heard the chorus so many times and the melody and the lyrics, I can actually hear the lyrics over that steel drum playing, like the dance in the living room part. Ah, very cool. All right, so that was Only Human by the Jonas Brothers. My name is Jacob Restituto. I hope you enjoyed that. As always, you can leave a comment below with a song that you'd like me to react to. All right, peace out. Have a great rest of your day.